Power Apps Feature Overview. Portals ALM using Power Apps CLI. Developers now have the ability to move portal configurations to any environment using the Command Line Interface, or CLI, tools. In this Power Apps Portals example, English and French languages are enabled, but the new website pages are not currently localized for the selected languages. Opening the CLI, using the authorization, PackAuth List will open all of the Dataverse databases you are currently connected to. By using the command portal list, you have the website ID lists available to choose from, and with the download command, it is easy to download all of the content connected to this website ID. In Visual Studio Code, the Power Apps portals have been downloaded into easy-to-manage folders. After updating the French code to the French language, it is easy to review and compare the content of the French code language side by side with the English code language. The final step of the demo is to upload the changes to Power Apps portals using the upload command. Note that with change tracking, only the modified files will be uploaded to the portal. In the Power Apps portal, the localized content we updated is verified. We have both English and French language options. In Visual Studio Code, checking in the updated content to the portal configuration source control is quick and easy. Additional information about Power Apps portals is available at these links and at powerapps.microsoft.com. Thank you for watching.